down to 2 packs a day. Whatever you say.
Thank you. for strip clubs just now.
Okay. Call me when you left Bentley.
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, a friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours, a girl you've been spending a lot of time with recently, swept the clean off her feet.
Okay.
Yeah, her old boyfriend wants her back.
They always do.
Desperately and quickly, and he's looking for her. I think you and her should go out on a glamorous date in Algonquin. Show her a new pad. Then, things will be okay between you two. But move your fucking ass, pal.
Women don't like a chump. You get me?
You're moving up over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill everybody you've
ever met. Catch you around.
Thanks a lot. Nico, my man. Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk.
Not with big insurance. Call one of our claim
she don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers, I'll rip your cocks off!
You've just lost home and some close friends.
She's a wild one. I'll try to calm her down. See you later, Nico.
Hello there.
Thank you.
on CCC.
Hey.
Yeah. What's wrong?
There's good news and there's bad news. Good news is everything's coming together. Bad news ain't gonna make a blind bit of difference to me.
What do you mean? Do you want me to spell it out? No, I guess not.
Thanks. Packy will give you a call and explain. The ex-boyfriend of your girl. He's gonna agree to the divorce terms. Unfortunately, turns out he wasn't our only problem. Some other crap has turned up. I don't think
I'll be getting out anytime soon. Been a great laugh.
You look after yourself.
Yeah.
Gracie's waiting for you just off of Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. Looks like our joyful time with her is coming to an end.
That's a fucking tragedy. We should throw her a goodbye party.
That's the plan. Hopefully someone might bring a big present for us to this shindig as well. Maybe a big bag of diamonds will help us get over the pain of losing her. We're waiting for you, man.
Thank you.
20 yards. Turn left.
Get that thing out of here!
Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
Ah! Ah, shit!
10 yards. Turn.
Becky, my man. How are you and Gracie getting on?
Like a house on fire, ain't that right, Gracie?
You fucking bastards!
See, she was just telling me how much she loved me. What do you think of Nico, Gracie?
I'm fucking with the fuck of you!
Gracie! Watch your mouth. Nico's a good friend of mine. Don't say that about him.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
Gracie, you're sweet. I know, I'm too good for him, but sometimes a guy has got to hang out with lowlifes like Nico here. He's got his uses.
I'm gonna use a fucking user!
That's right. He is definitely a bad influence on me.
Motherfucker!
Gracie, you all right?
Daddy?
The
bastards didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff!
All right, calm down. Both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle, we walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Kabelik. How is it? That whenever something is stolen from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bulgarin.
This man, the big Pedig, and his Dominican beach, they stole my diamonds. And you have been trying to rob the thieves, to rob me. Kanchai!
You did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
All right, I think I know who's got the gun. Follow me. Fucking work. This guy's above us. Get him. It's gotta be this way. Let's split up. I'll take the high road and you take the low road. Enjoy that!
get hurt?
All right, man, keep on me. Jesus, Nico, there's more of the bastards arriving.
Asshole!
Over here, Nico boy.
That was rough. You win.
Give us that fucking ice. You're trapped. We'll let you go if you give him up.
I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bogarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
Llévenlo esto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit. Piece of shit. Shit, I don't want to spend another minute in this crap hole. Let's get out of here. Fuck, fuck, fuck! All that trouble for nothing. Kidnapping the bitch. Holding on to her. Fighting through them damn Russians. All of that for jack shit.
Look on the bright side. At least you got to meet Gracie.
Screw that. I got close to knocking her teeth out. That was about it. We ain't got shit now. Maybe we was gonna have to give up them diamonds to fucking Ray Bacino, but we would've got a payday. Now we ain't getting shit.
Yeah, but there is no guarantee we would've made any money out of those diamonds anyway. I've got the suspicion those were the ones Ray Bacino got me to handle a while back. They're bad luck. Me and some biker had to try to sell them to a diamond dealer, and it turns into a bloodbath. That was when those friends of Gracie's must have gotten them.
Stole them from you, did they?
No, they stole them from the guys I sold them to. Shit, these diamonds have been trouble since Ray first made me take them out of a trash can for them. It's good they are on their way to a landfill somewhere. Best place for them. The population of Liberty City would have been higher if we had.
You might be right, Nico. Whose fucking diamonds were they anyway?
They're not Ray's, I can tell you this much. Maybe they belong to this homosexual man, Gracie's friend. Oh, I don't know, maybe to Bulgarin.
Bulgarin? He the motherfucker who busted up our peaceful hostage exchange? What in Christ's name went on back there anyways?
Some time ago, I worked for Mr. Bulgarin in Europe. Smuggling people across the Adriatic. The ship sunk. The cargo sunk to the bottom of the sea. I had to swim for my life. Bulgarin lost a lot of money that night and he needed someone to blame. This was one of the reasons I leave Europe and come here to Liberty City.
And now he shows up claiming the ice belongs to him. What are the chances?
Our paths crossed back when I was living in Hope Beach as well. My cousin and I moved up to Bohan to get away from him and another man called Dmitry Raskolov.
That's a real shame. I can see you fitting right in down at Hope Beach, Nico. Probably a good thing you got out, though. Wouldn't have met me if you'd stayed, would you?
When you put it like this, I'm one lucky motherfucker, Becky.
backwards.
Thank you!
Nico, that was a whole lot of effort for no fucking reward. Story of my life.
It is the story of a lot of lives, Becky. I'm getting used to hearing it.
See you, Nico. I gotta go break the news to Gerald. At least I'm gonna be on the other side of some bulletproof glass to him. But you know what? I'm still fucking scared.
Good luck. For you. You weren't the only one who thought they owned those diamonds. I've got a serious Russian component who claims ownership as well.
Damn it, Dickie, cut the bullshit! You got them? Where are they?
Liberty City dump? I don't know. They got thrown into traffic.
Find something?
around and killed you yet, Dmitry Raskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin twice. First in Europe, and then these diamonds in Liberty City. You are in debt to him, Nico. Why don't you just pay him what you owe and let him all get along?
I have no debts to Bulgarin, Dmitry. And the only thing I owe you is a bullet to the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It's only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Goodbye.
Hey, baby. Bend over. Let me see that ass.
Hello there.